Hey, everybody.
Hey, I'm Jim.
And I'm Rich.
We're playing Resident Rise.
And we don't remember what we're doing.
Yeah, as of recording, it's been about a month. I went to Scotland.
The land of sheep and hobbits.
Yes, I went to Convergence, which I didn't do any videos about for the Woodsy channel, but you can definitely find videos on my own channel.
I don't have a joke for Convergence because I don't know what it is.
It's a cool sort of science nerd con. I was there with the Skeptic crew.
Sure.
I'm just waiting for the skeleton to... Oh my god, there's two Anubises out there. Alright. Crossbow time. So today I'm going to, especially since I just had dental surgery yesterday, I'm just going to relax and play with some bees.
What if the bees don't want to play with you?
Well, that's tough. What's up, Anubises?
What is the proper plural for Anubis?
Anubises. I mean, people will argue that it's Anubi. Those people are wrong. I mean, they're not wrong. But it's like octopus.
Okay.
Like, people will argue that octopus should be octopi. But octopi doesn't have a Latin root, or octopus doesn't have a Latin root, it's a Greek root. So it should be octopodes. But it's not that either, because we're speaking English in the modern idiom, which means it's just octopuses, and that's fine. God, there's so many monsters out here.
Are you sure the plural isn't just octopus?
Yes. There's a lot of monsters out here. Oh, and my crossbow's empty. So I want to build like a bee thing back here. But I gotta lay some dirt in order to do that. And then I gotta go hunt up some bees. And oh, what's that?
I don't know. What is it?
There's a lot of monsters out here. Okay. New plan. Do we still have that old steam dynamo?
I don't know.
I don't either. I think I was running it in the basement for a while. Let me go take a look.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da. Do I look like an engineer to you?
That's true. I was just... Oh yeah, there it is. What's up, Steam Dynamo? I am super full of items.
So for those watching at home,
which is probably literally everyone.
And if you're not, I'm really impressed.
Well, if you're not, it means you own a phone.
Okay, that's not what I was thinking of, but...
Alright.
Dryer. Dryer.
Oh, okay. So I've got this steam dynamo. We're gonna teach these monsters a lesson before we do anything.
That lesson is Jim is a pushover.
No, that lesson is don't fuck with me.
Are you sure?
Yep. I'm gonna grab one of those grinders that I made way back. And some buckets. Some charcoal. Oh, and a little bit of conduit. And what we're going to do is create a safe zone.
Open your gate for me first, will you? I think you broke the button.
Break the button. It's a lever, not a button.
No, the button on the outside.
No, I don't think so. I don't think that ever worked. Alright, so... Yeah. Excuse me, harpies. I'm busy.
It's an official no harpy zone. Win again.
Yeah, no, I was in my inventory and my jetpack decided to settle me in such an angle where the harpies could reach me and I couldn't get out of my inventory in time. Alright. Which tower am I in? Yeah, here we go. Hey man.
Ignore me.
Alright. I'm confident that whatever you're doing, it's,
gonna lead to my death.
Probably, yeah.
I'm moving mana. With laser beams. Bet you don't have any laser beams yet.
You're right, I don't. I should get some. I can see your little mana beams. If I recall, I wasn't able to before.
But that's only because they're transporting mana at the moment.
Okay.
If they weren't transporting mana to someplace, you wouldn't be able to see them.
Oh.
So they're sending them from spreader to spreader at this point.
Excuse me, Harpy. I have to go do a thing. Ah, oh, crap.
I didn't do it.
No, I just realized that the, this plan's not actually gonna work.
You know what I realized? This is hard to do when you don't have a,
jetpack?
Jetpack. Oh, damn it, one short.
I need to get some buckets and some water and some,
There we
go. And charcoal. Let's fill these buckets in the moat. The goal is, what I'm going to do is power the grinder and then create a safe zone in front of the grinder that kills all the mobs.
Yeah, I can't see this going badly.
Yeah, right? I mean, there's no way. Well, I should probably... some food.
Hungry Jim needs food badly.
Yeah, basically. Okay. Hmm. Hey.
Hey.
What you doing? Like, I have a vague idea of what you're doing, but...
Transporting mana. In the middle of the night. In the dark, dangerous, scary desert. And you harpies think you tough. Buys me some super skills.
I don't have me some super skills? Well, I mean, I guess I kind of do, but...
Okay, I just has me a super crossbow. I mean, that kind of counts as skills, right?
Boots break? It's like my boots broke.
I hear that happens when they take a lot of damage.
Yeah. Just didn't realize they were down that low. Okay, so now I have a little safe zone where I can stand. And here's what we're going to do. We need to make a spot for these bees. Bees will only... Unless they're desert bees, they'll typically... They need flowers, which means they're going to need... dirt. So, Franklin, I need you.
Have you checked the storage for dirt?
Oh, no, we have tons of dirt in the storage.
Okay, just check.
The point is that I need to put that dirt out back of our house. What's up, buddy?
You are aware that you have hands and are capable of placing dirt.
I have robot friends.
Friends, right.
Hmm. Oh, there we are. I'm like, where's that grinder? When's that grinder going to go off? We just need to make sure that it doesn't get full of... liquid essence.
Need a mana pool and maybe a second mana spreader. Or another mana spreader, I should say, not a second.
Alright.
Mana pool is easy to get.
So, Franklin. Go with like. Platform.
Forgetting, I can't jump.
What's you?
You know what? You won't notice this.
Square of 20 is 400. Which means I'm gonna need some more. What won't I notice?
Nothing.
Really? Because I'm noticing now.
What are you noticing?
Well, I don't know. What shouldn't I be noticing?
You know, that sounds like a trick question.
Mmm.
Is this one of those where I shouldn't mention anything for fear of incriminating myself?
I don't know. Are you afraid of incriminating yourself? Does that imply that you did something incriminating?
I don't know. Excellent. So far, things are working properly. So here I've got a builder. I've got all kinds of parts in it. I have blueprints in it. I have extra parts, components for my tower there.
I will admit that I'm curious.
I'm just going to let that mana build up for a bit. So I take a drink of tea.
And then it's going to power your builder?
Well, once I put the dynamo attached to the builder, it should.
Sweet. Yeah, this thing's going to be pretty cool.
Eh, semi-cool. Okay.
Yeah. So Franklin's going to build that out, and when Franklin's done, then I'm going to start on the next layer, because we want to have sort of a hill section. We are going to wall it off, but not for now.
I need a wrench.
I need to remember what goes in an Apiarist backpack. I need an Apiarist chest, which means I need honeycombs. And I don't think we have any. Nope, we do not have any honeycombs. The other thing
maybe
I need is
that's
a scoop.
Because you have been looking?
What's that?
Maybe because you haven't gone searching?
Yeah. So I need a scoop. Probably just going to go with the regular one.
Now, why didn't I just check the terminal to see if we have a wrench in there?
What kind of wrench?
Crescent should work.
I don't know. We might have an extra crescent wrench in here.
Crescent wrench, crescent hammer, whatever it's called.
Nope, we do not. The only one we have is the one that's literally on my person. Do you need me to crescent hammer something?
I could just make a new one. And put it in the storage
one,
after.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Now, it would help if I quit trying to spell crescent with an X and with Z.
Yes. I agree.
10 and 3 iron. We should have some of that, right?
We should probably have a great deal of it. Turtles there so I don't lose them if I die. Armed with my scoop, we're actually going to maybe make a couple of them.
You know, you could always just put your turtles in the storage system.
I could, that's true.
They could be like Pokemon. There we go, it started.
What?
The builder. It's now about to delete that giant pillar of sand.
Neat.
And sandstone. Now to hope that the mana can keep up with it.
Okay. So I need to charge my jetpack and then go and find some bees.
Or you could look at the destruction of the tower.
I don't have to. It's going to be on your screen, and we're going to cut to that. The magic of editing!
He'll remember to cut to my screen.
I always remember to cut to your screen.
I'm curious about something here.
Alright, so the first place I'm going to head is probably off to the forest.
Nice thing, your grinder can't hurt me.
No, of course my grinder can't hurt you. It hurts mobs, not necessarily.
Did you set up something to get the mob essence out of it?
No, it's just sitting there for right now. It's a deterrent. We'll set up something a little more advanced in a while.
Okay, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. My tower's building. I'll see you next week. I'm going to pull a beach.
We still have 10 more minutes of video left.
Hey guys, let's watch Jim go find flowers.
Bees, thank you.
Meh. Where you find bees, you'll find flowers.
It's true.
Well, except for the underwater bees.
I got some forest bees. I also got one honeycomb. Because, yeah, the apiarist bag is really helpful when bee hunting.
Apparently an apiarist chest is really good when breeding bees, too.
Yes, you need an apiarist chest to make a bag, so ideally I'm going to get both. But right now I can't make my own honeycomb, so I have to find it.
So, I'm seriously contemplating for my tower using elevators. Because they're really quick for moving up and down.
But you were talking about using like magical lift blocks, weren't you?
Yeah, the arcane levitators. They're a lot slower, but they seem to fit more thematically.
They do seem pretty cool.
Well, I just tried to sleep to get food.
How's that working out for you? Man, if I could sleep to get food, I would.
I need sleep.
Like, you need real life sleep, is what we're talking
I need
about.
Real life sleep. But I'm not going to be getting any arcane levitators until I get my alchemy stuff set up because
bees.
I don't have any niter.
That's not bees, that's a cactus. False
so
alarm!
In the meantime, I think I should make a trip to the mining world and go chop down a tree.
What?
I'm going to the mining world to chop down a tree.
Oh, because you planted a bunch of silverwood trees out there, didn't you?
No, greatwood.
Yeah.
I don't have any silverwood saplings yet.
That's what it was. Yeah, I was like, we have trees here. But yeah, greatwood.
Yeah, all the flooring that my blueprint doesn't seem to want to properly register is made out of greatwood planks.
I gotcha.
At least the above ground floors. When I start putting in the below ground floors, I'll come up with something different.
I'm excited for this tower. I'm glad that you'll finally have a place to live.
Yeah, it'll need decorations and stuff. It'll need an underground place. I'm probably going to need to be like 13x9 arcane levitators.
Yeah, rather than just like living in the front yard of my castle.
No, that's where the peasants live.
Yes.
By live, I mean,
yes,
well,
it is.
Maybe I'll give
it is,
them a tent
it is where
eventually.
The peasants live. It is also
I might get them a tent eventually.
Where you live.
Wait a second. I don't think
we
the
got some
properly
darkening
trees.
Ground around a black obelisk here.
That's normal.
Okay.
It's just the obelisks have sinister nodes.
Right. It's the purple stuff that I need to worry about.
Yeah, the purple stuff.
Okay. I haven't seen any of that yet. Although, if I recall, there is some on the server. Whoop,
I
bees.
Don't recall.
Bees are actually easier to hunt at night because hives will tend to glow.
Yeah, it's a mystery. I don't know why bees glow.
I don't worry about it.
Is it like something special in the honey?
You're two combs away from a bag, but ideally we want more bees to breed than that. Breeding bees is awesome.
Yeah. You know what else is awesome? Amy. She's got this quarry going pretty good.
Nice.
I mean, considering it's like a 64x64 till... by, I think, 80 quarry.
That seems pretty cool.
It's going to go down 80 blocks. This is going to take a while for her to do by herself.
Oh, yeah, I can see your little mana thing going. Like, demolishing blocks. Or the builder thing, like, demolishing blocks.
Yeah, it'll clear the area, then it'll start building things with the stuff I gave it. I couldn't fit all of the bricks I'm using into
it.
Yeah,
it's like... mortaring apart the blocks, it looks like.
Yeah. So what it'll do is once it's cleared everything, and it actually destroys them, that was put into the code so people couldn't use it as an alternative to quarries.
That makes sense.
And when it's done, it will then start placing all the blocks in the pattern I created on a creative world, because fuck trying to build that survival.
Well,
because
you have to basically build it twice.
Well, yeah, I created the design on a creative world to, you know, work it out how I wanted the base shape.
Mm-hmm.
Then created the blueprint.
Yeah.
Used a thing that I can't remember the name of to make the blueprint. remember I had to put down the landmarks. It might be like something like a architect's table or something like that. Let me see. It was not the filler, the quarry, the builder. Yeah, it was an architect table. And you place down landmarks around the building you make.
Mm-hmm.
Attach the architect table to it, put in a blueprint, name the blueprint, and there you go, you got a blueprint. And then I put it in the electronic library, which requires no power. I haven't figured that one out yet.
That's weird, but sure. Minecraft? I mean, what else, right?
Yeah. And from there, what makes the electronic library so nice is it essentially stores it on your computer, and then you can create an electronic library in another world and get your pattern. And just, like, get a new blueprint. So then I build the builder. And while I know it's not my magic that I'd normally prefer to stick with, I am powering it with magic. So
oh, damn,
counts,
son.
Right? What did I do?
We got problems.
What kind?
Okay, that's not our castle. That's a little better. Yeah.
What happened?
Remember the how I said I found some purple?
Yeah.
It's eaten an entire, like, biome.
Yeah, it does that.
Yeah, it's not that far from our house. Remember there's the big walled village?
So what you're saying is once I get my magic up and running, we're going to have a couple episodes of Rich fights off the taint?
Yes. Yeah. Like, it's seriously purple out here.
I'm going to need a lot of ethereal blooms for that.
You got... Oh my god, it goes for miles. Oh...
Would this be a bad time to mention that I don't really want to destroy it, just contain it?
Containing it is fine. Like, we are definitely going to have to deal with this before...
You should go find bees in there. Maybe give the creepers in there a hug.
What kind of creepers do you get in here?
Tainted creepers.
Well, I mean, that I guess makes sense. I don't know why I asked.
When they explode, they spread taint.
That seems not good. But yeah, no, I'm okay with containing it. I just want to make sure that it's contained because, yeah, like it's...
Oh, it gets more funny.
Big.
Animals that die in the in tainted zones raise back up as tainted versions.
Oh, neat.
Tainted sheep will spread taint by chewing on grass.
Hmm, that's cool. Like, as a mechanic, it seems really neat. I'm just saying.
It is.
That,
it's also really scary.
Yeah, we're going to have to deal with it because otherwise it's going to eat our whole world. Like, not our world because we live in a desert.
Oh, it'll spread to the desert.
Oh, okay.
It'll spread everywhere.
Because there's a volcano on the edge of it that it hasn't affected.
So you didn't comment on my armor stand beside my table.
I didn't really notice.
Yeah, I've got my wizardy robes and stuff there for when I need to do crafting.
Cool. What is that? That's a jungle temple. I'm ignoring it.
No, don't ignore us, Jim. Explore us. We have bees.
They might have bees. It might have bees, actually, but what I'm really in interest for the hives and the honeycomb. And, like, I'm almost full on inventory.
Apparently there's something really good about jungle bees that my brother's always after, and I can't remember what.
They make lots of propolis, which you can use to make other stuff. Oh, yeah, there we go, tainted bees.
I think silky propolis.
Yeah.
Which can be used to make bigger bags.
Yes.
Man, I'm going to have to cut down some of this other stuff in the area just to, you know, fix up my view.
Yeah, there's so much taint.
Oh, no, don't do this to me. Why'd you split out the blueprint on me?
Oh. Sounds like a problem that we'll solve next episode.